Hey Jazzies, welcome back to your girl's video. If you want to subscribe, hit the bell so you know for the next and posted videos. And if you want to give this video a big thumbs up. So, about 2 weeks ago, I got new glasses, and they needed to get it prescribed into like where I can see it, because what's the point of getting glasses you can't see through? So yeah, they got it prescribed, and we're about to go get it, and I'm really excited because the glasses I picked out are really pretty, and they got their adjustments on it, which now that I think of it, now I see how long it's going to take, because we added on one of them blue light, on both of the glasses blue light, one is blue light, and then the second one is blue light, and when you go outside, it turns into sunglasses, which I think is really neat. So, and they look like modern glasses. Like, they're really pretty. Like, one of them is just plain clear, and then another one is like a peachy kind of peachy, like kind of a brownish. It's like really pretty. I'll show you guys when we get it. So, we're almost there. We're 2 minutes away. It's like around a few like places to eat. Like, it's around Outback. It's around a lot of places. It's kind of hidden. But yeah, we're about to go. And we are 1 minute away. So yeah. Oh yeah, before I get copyrighted, I do not own by this music. Because you can kind of hear the music and I don't want to get copyrighted. So I do not own this music. Just let you get it. So yeah, we're almost there. I am so excited right now, you guys have no idea. And I was telling my mom, I was like, Mom, I need my glasses for the first day of school. And she's like, calm down, you're gonna get your glasses. So yeah, I was very anxious to get my glasses. I really wanted them because I have proof from my other video that my glasses were falling off. I have proof. The video I did before this one was proof. I was making me some cereal, and they just came off. It was really weird or something like that. So yeah, I like to give me these. And I love it. I don't know if it's just me, but every time when I get glasses, I love wearing new pairs. Because when they're new pairs, it just feels so nice on my face. It feels like a whole new pair of eyes. It feels like my eyes just got washed. Like, there's no memories from the other ones. It's like a whole new memory.
Definitely not.
But it should be somewhere around here.
No, it's not.
It's probably farther though. I hate looking for this place. Why don't you just put in the address?
And it never picks it up either.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Never. It always says World of Beer every time I try to look for this stupid place.
Isn't it around here?
No.
That's my mommy's hand. I'm so excited, guys. I can't wait any longer. I gotta go. My mom, she was like coming out, and she got a call, and I went to go over the phone, right? And she comes out and she says, "You want to come with me?" I was like, "To the mall?" She's like, "No." And then she goes like this with her sunglasses, and I was like, in my head, I was like thinking, "Are we getting sunglasses?" And then she kept on doing this and more. I was like, "Oh my gosh, we're getting my glasses!" And yep, we are. I'm so excited. I'm so happy right now. Thank you, Mom, for the glasses once again.
You're welcome, Mom.
I'm very excited right now. I just want to be there right now.
Of course you would.
they so close to each other?
Yeah, seriously.
There it is. Okay, so next time, so what?
Oh, okay, never mind.
Why, did you think there was a lot of people?
No. But it was blocked.
Oh. So when we end up going, like, from our dress class stuff, we just gotta put that one, because then we'll know. It's just a little bit far. See, I did say it was around here. I was right. Okay. Guys, we are here. We go to the eyeglasses world. That's where we go to get my glasses all the time. Let me put you guys here, because I need to put on my mask. My mommy left me. She's so mean. I'm kidding. My mom's not mean. She's beautiful. I hate recording in public places, but then it's so cool because you guys can come on like an adventure with me. So yeah, let's go do this. You guys see those clouds? Clouds are so pretty. Clouds are so pretty. Look at those. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. So pretty. I'm waiting for my mother because she's getting something. Look how pretty those clouds are. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, we're about to go inside. I'm so nervous. I'm going to be quiet. I'm not going to talk.
Honey, are you picking up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Come right over there and have a seat for me.
What's the last name?
Gonzalez.
Okay. Right over here. Mm-hmm. Now you're Honey, for Jasmine?
Mm-hmm.
See
how they fit behind your ears. Okay. Let's fix that.
Right now, guys, we're literally at the place.
We're right super close. It's so nerve-wracking. Bye-bye.
Little better?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not too tight behind your ears?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Those are really, really cool. Now let's check this one in for you. I think we're going to have to do the same thing to that one. Yep. Okay.
Can you see? Is it good?
Yeah, it's weird.
Huh?
It's weird.
Weird? Like,
yeah. I would have to get used to it, obviously. That's why I feel so weird. Because my glasses, like, that's more spaced out. This one's, like, more closed in.
Did you want to wear one of the pairs out?
What?
Did you want to wear one of the new ones outside?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead, and we're going to put Old Faithfuls in here.
Okay.
You get you a little bath. You got a little cleaning cloth in there.
Yeah.
Now your job, if they bug you, you need to tell Mom so she can bring in and we can fix them, okay?
Cool. Everything's so big. I'm not even kidding. It's like so big. I'm scared.
Oh. There you go, honey.
I have a question. Do you guys sell the glasses with the blue light and no prescription?
It would be the same price because we would have to fabricate that for you.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So honestly, you may be better off checking online.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I told you to sell them at Amazon. A lot of people get them from Amazon. Very cool. Uh-huh.
You guys, you're very, very welcome. Enjoy them. Guys, I really don't want to show my face because I have the new glasses on right now. So I don't want to show my face.
Huh?
I don't want to show my face because I have the new glasses on and I want you guys to see it. I'm sorry. Okay, so ready? 3, 2, 1. How do you guys like them? I think they're so cute. I look better without my my little mask. I don't know, I feel like they made them bigger. I don't know.
Oh, that's the one that... Oh, it turns into shades.
No, cute. This
yes.
one is.
No, that one, because it was clear. Just
I thought it was this one.
No, look. It's already, it's getting gray. Like, this one's more gray.
Let me see. I just now realized a little. Okay, guys, so I got 2 pairs. I got these ones.
Maybe I could be mistaken.
I think it's this one, though.
Just point into the sun. Yeah, you see, look. They're not... It's not getting darker? Where's those?